to bruise my body and to break my back. You believe that my mind.